My parents always said that I had an overactive imagination. But I clearly remember the baby was delivered in a taxi. Your new baby brother.
Baby what?
Brother. I had a million questions. Who is this guy? Why is he here? What's with that outfit? Why is he so fat? Why is he staring at me? Does he know karate? What's going on?